my God, it's so exciting. I'm a little bit nervous, I have to say. It's always weird to see yourself on a big, big screen. And, you know, this is going to be my first time watching the whole film because I couldn't stay like for the whole screening last time. So I'm excited and I'm a little bit nervous and it's going to be fun.
And how was it working with Oliver Stone?
Oh, my God. Of course, of course. I think he's one of the best directors out there. I'm really a big fan of him, and it's a pleasure and an honor to be working with him. He's a very strict director to work with. He's a little bit intimidating because he's so big. He's an icon, you know. So when I saw him for the first time, it was hard. It was intimidating. But you know, he really likes to rehearse and he really likes to work hard. So that's good because when you get to the set, you're already comfortable because you know exactly what he wants. So it was perfect.
And you know what? I mean, for this movie, I think it's just such an amazing, violent, crazy, fun story. There's everything in it. So what made you say I have to do this movie?
Well, of course, when I got the script, I was like, oh my God, I really need to do that. And I auditioned for it. I got the part. It wasn't like I just got the offer. I mean, I hope. But I'm very proud because of that, because to audition for Oliver Stone wasn't easy. It's not easy. So I'm very, very lucky.
So tell me about the movie a little bit, like about how it's everything all in one big summer movie.
Well, it's amazing because it has a little bit of everything. It has it's a very violent film, and it's a very it's a portrait of what is really happening in many countries right now with all the cartels and the drugs and all that. But at the same time, it's so sexy and it's funny. So it's people really loved it when they like already finished watching the film. They were like, oh my God, I really want to see it again. I think people are gonna really love it.